Hello, Airbus Cockpit Coach here. In this short video, we're going to look at how to remove an unserviceable VOR from the navigation database. But this is probably a feature I use every other day in the real world, as usually somewhere out there in Europe there's a VOR being maintained, being tested, or is out of action for one reason or another. We'd usually find this information in our NOTAMs, so before we get going, we'll be looking through departure aerodrome, en route alternates and arrival alternates, as well as the final destination, all in this text. They're usually listed very early on after the airport name, because they're of pretty key importance. They are often used as part of precision approaches, so that's one of the key reasons why we need to remove them from our database, so we're not getting unreliable data from them for our navigation. So to do this, we'll come down to the MCDU. We'll select the data page. We'll go to the position monitor, top left. Down to the bottom right, we select Navaids. And get the selected Navaids page. And in the top right, we have the deselect function. And now let's say we wanted to take the Bookman's Park VOR, sort of in North London, out. That was unserviceable today. Put in Bravo Papa Kilo into the deselect, and there you go, it's been removed from the list of VORs that will be auto-tuned and used for navigational reference on our flight. You continue to add others in, and if you wanted to clear them out, you select clear and line select against that VOR. It's popped back in. So that's how we remove them. It's very simple to do, but very important. Just navigation or accuracy. We do want to be removing those before flights for the entire route if we're aware that they are unserviceable. If you have any questions on that, please drop them in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe to stay up to date with the latest content. Thanks for watching.